everyone, I wanted to come on here and share a word that I'd received on March 10th, 2022, and it's titled, Be My Light. Sup with me and be still. I know you're weary and you're burdened. Rest in me. Let me shower you with my peace. A storm is coming. Well rested, my children, must be to endure. No harm will come to you. Eyes and ears with me, so that I may lead and guide you through. I shine light on your paths, taking darkness away. Without darkness, there is no light. Many, many will be lost grasping the darkness. Be my light. Show them the path I've cleared and brightly lit. You have the light of life, my child. You are mine. Feet on the ground. Work my will. My will is that you walk in my ways, always growing alongside me and teaching by actions to those around you. My son walked in my ways, my spirit. You too will have an increase. I will speak through you, guiding each step. You will not fumble. Do not fret about what you will say or do. Stay in my word. Pray for the lost sheep. I desire none to perish. I love you with an everlasting love. Judgments come. Judgments are here. Follow me. Rest in me. Psalm 91. Your Father, eternal. And that is the end of the message. I love you all, and I pray that you all have a blessed day.